Let's look closely at landers and rovers on Mars. In this video, you will look at some pictures and answer some questions. When it's time to answer a question, you can pause the video and talk to somebody near you about your observations. Or you can write them down, or draw pictures, or you can just think in your head. Have you ever wondered how we learn about the planet Mars when people have never visited it? Scientists use landers and rovers to explore and learn about the planet Mars. First, let's compare the lander and the rover. The first image is the Viking lander. The second image is the Curiosity rover. What is the same about these two spacecraft? What is different? Did you notice that the rover has wheels and the lander does not? That's because the lander stays in one place when it lands on Mars, but the rover can move all over the surface of Mars using its wheels. Now let's look closely at each of these spacecraft. This is the Viking Mars lander. It was part of the first mission to successfully land on the surface of Mars. The lander collected photographs and soil samples. Let's look closely at the Mars lander. When we look closely, we have to be sure to look at all parts of an image. Follow the orange star to look closely at the picture. Look at the top of the picture. Look at the bottom of the picture. What do you notice? What do you wonder? Look at the left side of the picture. Look at the right side of the picture. What do you notice? What do you wonder? Now look at the whole picture. What do you notice? What do you wonder? Let's look closely at the top of the Viking lander. What shapes do you see? Can you point to the American flag? This is the antenna of the Viking lander. Do you know what the antenna is used for? The antenna allows people on Earth to send messages to the lander and allows the lander to send messages back to Earth. Can you stick your arm up into the air like it is an antenna trying to send a message? Let's look closely at the side of the Viking lander. The Viking sits on its legs when it lands on Mars. The legs are round at the bottom. Can you point to the legs? This is the arm of the Viking lander. What do you think the arm is used for? The arm digs into the surface of Mars to collect soil samples. If you look closely, you can see the end of the arm looks a little bit like a shovel. Pretend you are the Viking lander and you are collecting soil samples. Shape your hand like a shovel and start digging. This is the Mars rover Curiosity. This rover can move over the surface of Mars, exploring different areas. What do you notice? What do you wonder? Let's look closely at the front of the Curiosity rover. How many wheels do you see? I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and one that is really hard to see, 6. There are 6 wheels. What do you think the circle part of the rover is used for? This is a picture of the neck, head, and eyes of the rover. The eyes are actually cameras and other instruments that give the rover information about the environment. Thanks for looking closely at landers and rovers on Mars. Looking for more? Check out additional Looking Closely videos and Flights of Fancy Storytime on YouTube.